before treatment and after treatment I had given. I had told lax LES in the beginning. So whenever there is a lax lower esophageal sphincters, I had told it is an anatomical defect, but the symptoms can be reduced. This laxity cannot be corrected by our medicines. So when you see the second report, the lax LES remained the same, and mild antral gastritis, that antral gastritis means the antrum, stomach is having a part. In that antrum part, there is an ulcer. So that is the impression which is given here. And in the second part, it is changed from the severity has come down to the mild. So it says that the anatomical changes cannot be corrected, but we can change, we can bring down the severity of the clinical symptoms. So some terminologies, once again, I had explained, like a GERD and hiatus hernia. See, they are often lies together. They'll be giving the symptoms in combinations. And I have told that gastric erosions means there is ulcerations will be formed. So these erosions are nothing but the trauma which has happened because of excessive acid secretions. So that can be treated by giving a milk processed with the licorice and also the ghee. That's the reason why we need to protect the mucosa of the stomach. This is a for an even the treatment will be similar to duodenal ulcer also. See, we can get all the terms here: esophagitis of the lower end, and hiatus hernia is present, gastritis is present, bile is refluxing into the stomach. It is a duodenitis. The problem is there from the duodenum, but all the structures above to that is suffering because of the regurgitation. Even from the esophagus, it can enter up to the upper part, and that's the reason why they will get a throat irritations or the throat pain or difficulty in swallowing the food. So one more, this is a rare case I just wanted to share with you. It's a prolapsing gastropathy. So if a person is suffering from excessive vomiting or retching is there for unknown cause or because of the food poisoning and cases and all, then over vomiting can cause this kind of presentation. So this is not a chronic one. This will happening in a very short span of time. And once that illness goes off, it will come back to the normal. This doesn't require much of the interventions by the clinicians.